the shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Happy people can be so cruel. Is it so hard to believe that sympathy could be born out of pain and suffering? Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us.
And save you too? Happy ending? I'd rather go to hell.
No, I don't expect to be saved. That's fine.
Good. Shooter.
Even if it was to save mankind, it was too deep a sin. It was hubris for me to try to hasten the day of her arrival. Sacrifices were made. Those are my sins.
I feel so guilty about it. Why don't you go to hell? Heather, use the seal.
Vincent? The seal of Metatron?
Now your stupid dream is over.
Oh, that's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God?
Bet shotgun could.
I'm sorry to see you fell for my father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic.
Yay! Now can we get on with the shooting? Oh, I mean, come on, she's asking for it.
God loves even you. Now, Alessa, there's nowhere else to run.
Some bad diarrhea.
Keeps
hitting you. Shouldn't have eaten those tacos.
The pain will disappear.
They're so tasty, but it's just not worth it. You're waiting for this long for my diarrhea? Really? Kind of nasty.
Judgment Day.
I've seen it. It's a good movie. Sweet. Oh. What happened to my shotgun shot?
God. Bring us salvation.
Was I not supposed to shoot her? No, screw you, game. She was asking to be shot. I mean, really? Back again. Let me guess, I gotta do something. What have I got? Perfume? A seal? Can I use the talisman? No. Use? Yeah, whatever works. Could it be that your dad hid something inside the pendant? Possibly? It's still utter bullshit I couldn't shoot her. I mean, really.
Thanks, Dad.
What are you doing? Dad.
Kind of awkward, she couldn't swallow it, huh? These bloody gods, birthing themselves in all kinds of awkward places. Ugh. Well, that's all kinds of nasty. I work at a hospital. I see a lot of nasty things. That's just gross. Yo, Heather, stamp on it. Why'd you puke up something that's in your womb, anyway?
Looks like God didn't make it.
Stop! God is... Claudia!
Oh, Claudia, that is just disgusting. That's in Heather's womb. You don't even know what's been in Heather's body. I mean, Christ, it's been injected by such 1,000 needles and probably like 2 billion penises anyway.
Yes, you cannot kill God. I will. I will burn God.
Yeah, looking good. Looking good there.
If you can't do it, Heather, I will.
Yo, God, can you give us some eyebrows? It's really freaking me out. Claudia's acted the slow-mo button. No, not the slow-mo. Now she's tripping balls. I told you not to take it. Oh, not a convenient plot hole. Literally. Down you go. Turn into monster. Go on. Dare you. Go on. It's a long hole. No? Oh! Whoa! Okay. Wasn't gonna call that one. What does that remind you of? Anyone? Okay, into the gaping hole we go. Symbolism. Booyah! Let's go toast us one freaky looking god. You know, it's been a weird day, hasn't it? We've seen a lot of freaky stuff today, but that takes the cake. Come on, Heather, pull the shotgun out of your pocket. We got a god to murder. Now, it's not every day I can say that.
Can't be dead. I was gonna kill you.
God is so rude. They do stuff like that. The smiting and the lightning bolt. I told you. That's God. God's not doing a lot. Oh. Can I shoot God? Ah. Oh, now that's just bullshit. Oh, sweet, it always saved. Let's run away this time. Okay, so... Oh! Hey! You can't direct fire! I don't care what kind of god you are. Bloody cheating. So last time I swiped, so... Oh, it's directing fire! Ah, oh, fire burns!
Fire burns!
Sweet. Oh, wait, we have a submachine gun. You know what? Bollocks using a shotgun. Just in case, though. Ah, fire! Crap! Ah! I still got ammo? Sweet! Hello. I kept all these superheroes, right? You're good. You want to get your mug down here or what? Ow! Jeez, God, what's your problem? Running out of bullets. Probably. Yeah. It's alright. We're a god. We'll fix it for you. Damn it, Heather. Dear God, give me your ugly git. Crap. This isn't going too well, I have to be honest. Maybe I should use this instead. Might be easy to move around like that. I don't want to heat this. Oh, would you know? So what you do? God, you take an ungodly amount of shots. Stop walking, Heather. I have a new plan. Reload on the screen.